to spruce up your holiday decor with orange garland. Start by slicing your oranges pretty thin. Pat dry with paper towels to remove excess juice, then place on a baking sheet with parchment paper and bake in the oven at 225 for 3 hours. Let them cool, then string with a needle and thread or twine. You can add cranberries, rosemary, or cinnamon sticks if you'd like. Hang on your mantle, a tree, or use to decorate gifts. Aren't you glad you learned this one? See the caption for full details.